This is our third example. This is little bit different than first two examples because here the value of a monthly installment is given. The value of a monthly installment is 1500. Price of a refrigerator is given as 36,000 rupees, and we have to pay a down payment of 6,000 rupees, and we have to settle the loan in 24 equal monthly installments, where the value of one installment is 1,500. First, as in previous example, we have to calculate the loan amount. Loan amount is the difference between price and down payment. Loan amount is 30,000. Secondly, we have to calculate the loan amount per month. When we divide 30,000 by number of months, we will get 1250. The value of a monthly loan amount is 1250, but we have to pay a value of 1500. That means there is a difference of 250 rupees for a monthly installment. That difference is the interest we have to pay. Interest per month. Since the value of a monthly installment is given in this question, no need to calculate the interest using PTR. Directly, we can take the difference between these two. 1500 minus 1250. The difference is 250. That is the interest. If we multiply this monthly interest by number of months, 24, we will get the total interest to be paid. The total interest for this question is 6,000 rupees. Here we have to calculate the interest rate, because here the interest rate is not given. If we want to calculate the interest rate, there is a specific equation that we can use. That is, interest per month unit equals loan amount per month into interest rate. That is represented by R over 100, since it is percentage. So we can't use this equation directly for calculation, but I advise you to remember this equation and substitute the specific values and express it as an equation and subject R. Interest per month unit. Now we have the total interest, that is 6,000. If we want to calculate interest per month unit, we have to divide total interest by month units. So before that, we have to calculate number of month units. (24 × 25/2) Here we get 300 month units. Okay. Let's substitute the required values for our equation. Total interest 6,000 divided by number of month units 300 equals loan amount per month. Here in our second step, we have calculated monthly loan amount, that is 1250. Into rate, that is what we want, divided by 100. here we get 20, and we can cancel these two zeros. 5 times 2, 5 times 25. Then when we subject r, we have 20 multiplied by 2 divided by 25. Over 5. This is monthly interest rate. If we want to calculate annual interest rate, we have to multiply this fraction by 12. When we multiply, we will get 96 over 5, that is 19.2%. 19.2 is the annual interest rate. So I want to emphasize you this equation. If we want to calculate annual interest rate in reducing balance method questions, you have to memorize this equation, but you can't apply that directly for your answer sheet. But keep this equation in mind and substitute the relevant values. Interest per month unit, that is interest, total interest, divided by number of month units. Loan amount per month, that is 1250. After doing this simplification, in this step you will get the monthly interest rate, then after multiplying that by 12 you will get annual interest rate.